We're also working the very latest in a horrific high school homicide today. A funeral mass was held this morning for 24-year-old Colleen Ritzer in her hometown of Andover. Hundreds were gathered there to remember Ritzer as a positive and influential leader. Police say she was killed in a Danvers High School bathroom after school on Tuesday. Her body was later found in the woods behind the school. 14-year-old Philip Chisholm has been charged with her murder. He has pleaded not guilty.